I've been to cities that never close down, from New York to Rio. Absolutely beautiful. And I'm always traveling. I like being free. And so I keep leaving the sun and the sea. My heart lies awaiting. The sons and daughters drifting down the world, away from their family and friends. As the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where the journey is. Let's all sing this last verse together.
And someday we'll all be together once more. And all of the ships come back to the shore. I realize something that I've always known.
I still call Australia our home.
Brooks is done, and I'm definitely going to be saying hi to Stacey down there, so.
Have you been to Australia before?
Never been to Australia before. First time going down there with Brooks and Dunn. And so excited to go down there and check it out, especially those guys, because they already have a huge following down there. So, but also because Stacey has been a hardcore fan for like the last forever, and she's had so many friends in the fan club get stuff signed for her, and I'm actually really looking forward to meeting her. So see you down there pretty soon.